Good evening to you all. Sir, you told us a lot of things and I'm sure we'll implement at least few things what sir has told. And we'll aim to become one of the best school, first in Belgium, next in country. And I promise you, sir, we'll try to keep that promise. This evening, we all had the privilege to listen to General Halagali, sir. I'm very proud to say that I was his junior in Science School, Bijapur. When he was Deputy Chief of Army Staff, he has commanded half of the strength of Indian Army. He has been instrumental in keeping the Army in battle readiness. He is a global in thinking and vision. To give one example, he has been asked by the United Nations Organization to address a committee in South Africa. He has landed in India yesterday. With his coming, we the staff and students are blessed and strengthened to carry our work of serving Belgium society in the field of education with renewed vigor and enthusiasm. On behalf of staff, students and parents community, I express my sincere gratitude to General Ramesh Halagali sir for accepting our invitation and gracing the occasion. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Wanda. Jai Hind.